Becca, but you can call me Becky, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I want to ask you a question. What do you think of this bedding? Do you like it better than my last sit down video? Let me know in the comments below. Second, let's tell you what this video actually is. This video is unboxing try on haul slash first impressions video that's very long of an online store called Dresslink, and I purchased 4 items from there, and I just wanted to give you my thoughts and first impressions, tell you quality, fit, and basically everything you need to know on if this is a liable place to shop. And if you wanna find out about that, stay tuned. So, I ordered from Dresslink like 2 months ago, and makes sense. This is a store where most of the things come from like China, and because of that, it makes the price a lot lower. So for example, one of these shirts were $3, and then of course it has shipping on each product instead of as a whole. So I think overall everything's about $5 to $7 or $8. So yeah, that's kind of the overview of what type of store it is. I am opening the package. I should like pre-cut this. That would be smart. We're just gonna open it together. So they each individually wrapped. Okay, so they're all individually wrapped. I did get all 4 items, which is good. So we will open the top item first. This is so cute, guys. Oh my god, I'm already like stoked. So each thing was individually wrapped, and as you can see, this is a monkey model. And I got it in a medium. And it has like the brand name and all that there. So I'm gonna open it as well. I'm so excited. So I will also be trying these on, so you'll probably see me right now trying it on. But this is what it looks like. Okay, it's like really light. But it's fine because I did pay like $4 for it. And worst comes to worst, I just don't wear this in the freezing cold. I'm not a big fan of the fact that their faces are messed up. You could say that the thinness is a downfall, but I think it's kind of more of like a shirty type pullover sweater. Okay, the next item is this blue and white top. Oh, and I paid, I believe, $5 something for that shirt. So I think for the price, that's not bad at all. Oh, this is real wrinkled. Oh, it's so cute though. I really hope it fits. Be like real picky and make sure that everything looks decent. But the quality of the lace is really great. Like, it's actually really good. And the material is really soft and like stretchy. So this one, like, A+ on quality. No, good job Dresslink on this one. This is really cute. I definitely don't regret that. I think this one, I think I paid like $7 for, give or take. Next item, the third item, is this gray, it said sweater, like quarter length sweater, I believe is what it said. So let's see if it's a sweater or if it's like the same material as the black one. Oh, this is cute. Oh, the quality on the lace. Wow, they have some really nice lace. It does seem to be snagged, but I mean, what do you expect? You can't pick it out. Like when you're at the store. But yeah, quality, very soft quality material. So I'm glad I bought this. And this one right here was only $3.96 or $95. So steal. So yeah, I think it's cute. I mean, it's wrinkled, but what do you expect? It was shipped and took like 2 months in the mail. So yeah, I'll just kind of fix some of these little stragglies, but yeah, that's really cute. And it's cute little quarter length gray with like a creamy off-white lace detailing all on top. So that's really cute. So as you can see me trying it on, we'll see how the fit is. Okay, and the last thing I bought, oh, this is kind of concerning how little this is. Y'all see how little that is? Ah! Okay. But so far, I am actually really impressed with DressLink, other than the mess up on both of these, but I can kind of oversee it. You know, it was only $5. Trying to be kind of critical, though, if they all get a good review. Oh, I like the way that feels. Okay, so this one was the one that I was the most excited for. I don't know if you can see it, but this is really cute off the shoulder. Actually, it's not even off the shoulder because it's just in your like armpit area right there. It's not just like a single thing around. Does that make sense? Or you can see it. Guys, I was so excited for this and like, all my prayers have been answered. It's from a brand, ABL Fashion Collection. But yeah, oh wow, I love this. And I want to say this one was like $8. This one was the most expensive one I purchased. But look at how cute that is. Okay guys, definitely quality, A plus quality. Silky, guys, it's so silky. It feels so good. I love this one. And it's like not really see-through at all, which is great. I know that's something that is really concerning when you buy from stores like this. Oh my god, guys, look at it. It's so cute. I really like it. Overall thoughts on DressLink and the products or items themselves. A plus. I am really pleased. I was very hesitant because if I knew it was going to be this good, let's be honest, I would have bought a lot more. I kind of regret not buying more because the quality is actually really great. And that was my biggest concern when buying it. I was like, oh, I can't buy that many because what if like they suck? You know what I mean? And I think that's all of y'all's thoughts when buying something from a store like this because you can't see it. So I hope this video was helpful. I will definitely be buying from DressLink again because guys, the only problem with all of this, and it was all under $10 each, is that the emoji is a little darker on the chin. Let's just say they have beards. That's all we're gonna say. Yeah, well, my foot is falling asleep, so I'm gonna speed this process up and finish this outro. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this was helpful. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and if you want more videos like this, maybe I'll do a series of trying out online stores and seeing if they are up to par. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more, and to see my face more often. I make everything videos basically. That's it. I have vlogs, travel vlogs, fashion, lifestyle, all that jazz. And if you guys want to see that, go ahead and subscribe. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!